Hi, I'm Steve Mandy, owner of Attack of the Baseball Cards in Union, New Jersey, and this is our Super Football Box Break for Saturday, February 13th, 2016. It's completely sold out. We did sell shares in our store and on eBay, and we'll be shipping out the teams to eBayers on Tuesday morning. We'll do the shipping labels on Monday. Monday is a federal holiday for President's Day, so the post office is closed, but we will ship them out first thing on Tuesday morning. Now, our Super Football Box Break is 14 premium boxes from 2016, and the orders that will be giving out the cards that are multiple players from several different teams on individual hit cards was determined by random.org. We did put a video on Facebook, Twitter, our website at www.attackofthebbcards on the Facebook Twitter feed page last evening. I do have the order right here so I can read it off quickly. And this is for hit cards only that are multiple players from different teams or nondescript cards. And that would be Tampa Bay, Carolina, Philadelphia, Eagles, Kansas City, New York Giants, St. Louis, Arizona, Baltimore, Houston, Washington, Seattle, San Francisco, Atlanta, the Chicago Bears, Tennessee, Buffalo, Pittsburgh, New Orleans, San Diego, New England, Detroit, Minnesota, Indianapolis, Cincinnati, Green Bay, the New York Jets, Cleveland, Denver, Jacksonville, Oakland, Dallas, and Miami. And there is a list on our Facebook and Twitter pages right now, so you can also take a look at that one. The cards that are not hit cards for multiple players or nondescript will go in a separate pile, and we'll be giving those out in reverse order from alphabetical order, starting with the team's first name. So the Washington Redskins would be first, and so on. Let's start breaking our boxes, and we'll try and do this as fast as we can. Our first box, we'll get as much as we can on camera, is 2015 Topps High Tech Football. And we will try to show you as many cards as we can, especially the hits, but we are going to try to do this as fast as we can so we get everything on camera. Factory sealed. And we have an autograph of Jalen Strong. It's the Houston Texans. Jalen Strong autograph. That's the first hit in our box. And let's make sure we have nothing crazy low numbered. We actually do have card numbered out of 75. It's a Peyton Manning card numbered out of 75. These, of course, are acetate cards. Our next box, 2015, top Donruss signature football. Factory sealed. Remember, Attack of the Baseball Cards is open every day. We're located at 60 Milltown Road, Union, New Jersey. That's 60 Milltown Road. And our first hit, Rajon Neal, autograph, Green Bay Packers. Danny Lanzana, Tampa Bay Bucks. Kenny Hibbert, Houston Texans. And then we have a redemption for a rookie jersey signature series. Doro Green Beckham, I believe he's on Cincinnati, but we'll look that up, or Cleveland. We'll definitely look that up. And our next box is Playbook Football, Panini Playbook Football. Box. Just start out with a booklet card of the St. Louis Rams. Foles is the key player on that one. We have an autograph of Darren Waller, Baltimore Ravens, numbered at a 199. And we have a book card of Ty Montgomery, Green Bay Packers. It's a jersey and a jersey patch. And our next box is Crown Royale. Weekdays, Attack of the Baseball Cards is open from 10 a.m. until 7:30. Saturdays from 10:30 until 6, and Sundays from 11 until 5. Four packs in a box on this. One hit per pack. Julio Jones die cut. Number 1 of 25. New Orleans Saints. Brandon Cooks. Garrett Grayson. Quarterback. Detroit Lions, rookie running back, numbered out of 99. Tevin Coleman, rookie from the Atlanta Falcons, game used jersey. Actually, the rookie jersey. Titus Davis autograph. Titus Davis autograph, rookie San Diego Chargers. And that's numbered out of 299. Next box is Triple Threads from Topps. Two mini boxes per box. Most of these products we do have in stock if anyone's interested in the area. Our first mini box. We do two Super Football box breaks per year, one usually the end of September or beginning of October, and then one right around the Super Bowl. We also do a Super Baseball box break in May. We've got a Miami Dolphins, Jay Ajayi, triple jersey patch autograph. Numbered 1 of 1. There's a 1 of 1 triple jersey patch autograph. TJ Yellen, rookie jersey, numbered out of 99. That's Jacksonville Jaguars. Got a Steve Largent card, numbered out of 50. And our second mini. It's our second Super Football box break in a row that we've had at least one of one. We have a rookie autograph. Nelson Aguilar from the Philadelphia Eagles, numbered out of 99. That's a rookie autographed jersey. is Aguilar. Nelson Aguilar. Philip Rivers, jersey, multiple jersey, numbered at a 27. That's a triple jersey card. And our next box is brand new 2015 Topps Museum Football. It just came out in the last week or two. Remember, there still are several products still coming out, and we will carry them in our store, including Topps Supreme, Topps Strata, Topps Field Access, and Topps Diamond Football, and a few others. Four packs in a box, one hit per pack. Tom Brady, numbered out of 25. Tyler Lockett, rookie. Kevin White, rookie autograph, numbered out of 350, Chicago Bears. Attack of the Baseball Cards has a pack war scheduled for next Sunday, February 21st. It's from 1 until 4:30. Admission tickets are still for sale through this weekend. And our Pack Wars prize chest is overflowing right now, including autographed football of Steve Young, autographed baseball signed by Nolan Ryan. Here's a Marcus Mariota rookie, numbered out of 99. And we've got a triple jersey swatch autograph of Tim Brown, Oakland Raiders, numbered out of 250. Hall of Famer. Also in the Pack Wars prize chest are autographed photos, there are autographed hockey pucks, and much more. Pack Wars is next Sunday, February 21st, from 1 until 4:30. Admission tickets required, and they are for sale right now. And our next pack, a canvas card of Gale Sayers. That's my favorite player. And a jumbo jersey of Matthew Stafford, numbered at 199, Detroit Lions. And our final pack in this box. You're not on our Facebook page. It's Attack of the Baseball Cards on Facebook, on Twitter, or baseball blog. And we have a 4-piece jersey patch. Chris Connerly, Kansas City Chiefs, numbered 5 of 50. And our next box is Clear Vision from Panini. If you're not on Facebook or Twitter, if you go to our website at www.attackofthebbcards.com, we do have a Facebook Twitter feed page where you can see all the feeds without signing into Facebook or Twitter. Find out everything that we'll be doing in our store coming up. We've got a Dante Parker, Miami Dolphins autograph, numbered out of 50. Acetate cards. Joe Flacco out of 99. Lawrence Taylor out of 99. Deion Sanders. Tyler Lockett, rookie. Brett Hundley, rookie, Green Bay Packers, quarterback. say, Brett Favre, Clear Vision, insert card. And you get one crystal glass card. It's a clarity card. Nick Foles. And this is a St. Louis Rams card. This one's St. Louis Rams. A little confusing because he's wearing his Eagle jersey, but it does say Rams on the card. St. Louis Rams. Remember, anytime we have our Super Football box breaks, you're welcome to come down and watch. This is Topps Platinum Football. Now we start getting into more packs. We have two rookie autographs and a patch card per box. Autograph patch card per box. And we have an autographed Chris Connolly, Kansas City, autographed jersey patch. So our Kansas City person will be happy. That's numbered out of 40. That's the second Chris Connolly autographed jersey patch or jersey pulled so far. There's a gold Cam Newton. Number one gold per pack in these. We have a blue Todd Gurley, Offensive Rookie of the Year, St. Louis Rams. Gold Joe Flacco. Double check in the back to see if anything is numbered. Russell Wilson. Melvin Gordon, rookie. That's like an X-Fractor. Philip Dorsett, Indianapolis Colts, rookie autograph, numbered out of 150. That's our first Colts autograph or memorabilia card. Carlos Williams rookie card. Not sure where you're watching this from, but right now in the New York, New Jersey metropolitan area, the temperature is absolutely frigid and supposed to get down below zero tonight. But at Attack of the Baseball Cards, it's spring fever time. Top spring fever promotion has just started. Runs through the 29th of February. Here's an Alex Carter, Detroit Lions rookie autograph. And a Marcus Mariota rookie. Topps Spring Fever, if you stop into our store, we do have 2016 Topps Baseball now in stock. If you buy any packs or boxes, you'll get Topps Fever, Spring Fever packs. Rashad Green, X-Fractor. That's a rookie card. And a Jameson Winston rookie. So the promotion runs through the 29th. Stop in, buy some packs, and get some free packs of Topps Spring Fever with a chance for autographs in those packs. And Speaking of baseball, coming up in April 2016, it'll be our 18th year of baseball fantasy at Attack of the Baseball Cards. Jalen Strong, X-Fractor, rookie. If you stop into our store and buy any $10 worth of any baseball packs, you'll get a fantasy sheet to fill out and a chance to win all kinds of prizes. Jason Crowder, rookie autograph, jersey patch, Washington Redskins. That's a nice card. So play baseball fantasy. The winner each week wins $20 worth of packs. Vic Beasley, X-Fractor.
No, I want to answer a question.
And a Melvin Gordon rookie die cut. The last pack in that box. Let's go to Topps Finest Baseball, football. Topps Finest. Two mini boxes per box. Box. Philip Rivers refractor numbered out at 99. Vince Mail, rookie autograph jersey, Cleveland Browns. Nelson X-Fractor. Beasley, Vic Beasley, Atlanta Falcons, numbered at a 250, refractor, rookie. Kenny Bell, die cut, rookie, Tampa Bay. In our next mini box. Devontae Parker, rookie, numbered out of 199. It's Miami Dolphins. Rashad Green, Jacksonville Jaguars, rookie autograph jersey. Rookie autograph jersey. Dante Moncrief, rookie. Actually, that's not a rookie. It's a refractor, though, numbered out of 150. And then we have a Amari Cooper, rookie. last packing box. Stephon Diggs, rookie. Minnesota Vikings. And Amari Cooper, die cut. Rookie. And our next box is certified football. Panini certified football. Remember, if you're in the area and we do a box break, you're welcome to be here for it. Usually on a super box break, it takes us most of the day to sort all the cards out. Legends carded Teddy Bridgewater. A little premature calling that a Legends card. Although he is playing well. Nelson Agholor, $7.99. Rookie jersey, Philadelphia Eagles. Nelson Agholor. Stars card. Jeff Newman, numbered at a $4.99. That's a rookie. Denver Broncos. Tavon Coleman, rookie autograph, jersey patch, numbered at a 75, Atlanta Falcons. Terrence McGee, rookie autograph, numbered at a $1.99, Baltimore Ravens. DeMarco Murray, stars card, numbered at a $1.99. Gold team, Jamal Charles. Kansas City. Jameson Winston, jersey, rookie, numbered at a 249, Tampa Bay. And a Colin Kaepernick, stars card, numbered at a 25. San Francisco 49ers. But will he remain there? That's a good question. Apparently they want him. Looks like they want him. Barry Sanders Legends card. Joe Green, numbered out of 99. Pittsburgh Steeler, Hall of Famer. And our next box, we're going to do Gridiron Kings from Panini. Lockett, framed card, rookie. Looking at the numbering on these also, see if we get any real low numbered cards. Frame card of Devin Smith, rookie on the Jets. Cam Newton frame card. Looking for the hits. Cam Newton, jumbo jersey, numbered out of 149, MVP. Stephon Diggs, rookie frame. Marcus Mariota, rookie frame. Brian Bennett, the Colts, numbered at a 249, autograph. Chris Connerly, rookie frame. Garrett Grayson, rookie frame. Max Williams, rookie frame. It's the Baltimore Ravens. Last pack in the box. Quentin Rollins, rookie frame, Green Bay Packers. And our next box is Panini Contenders. 5 autographs per box. Tyler Lockett, Rookie of the Year, die cut. Jesse James, Pittsburgh Steelers, rookie, autograph numbered at a 199.
Cool. What are you doing?
Five autographs per box. Should be a lot more coming out. Got a die cut pennant of Antonio Brown, Pittsburgh Steelers. 24 packs in a box in this product. And again, as I said, we do have boxes and packs of most of these products in stock. We also get deliveries 2 to 3 times a week. We've got a distributor that stops into our store at least once or twice a week. So we constantly have new products coming in. So Aaron Rodgers, Jordy Nelson, Green Bay Packer card. Pennant card, Justin Forsett. Baltimore card. Jordan Richards, rookie autograph, New England Patriots. And the other half of the box. Melvin Gordon, rookie die cut. J.J. Nelson, Arizona, rookie autograph, numbered at a 199. Arizona Cardinals. So Aaron Rodgers, die cut. Teron Ward, rookie autograph. It's Atlanta Falcons. We have several of our regular customers in the store now watching. Baseball cards now in our 34th year. We're located at 60 Milltown Road, Union, New Jersey. Keith Mumphrey, Houston Texans autograph. Barry Sanders die cut. So a couple more boxes left in this break. And the last couple packs for this box. Another rookie autograph, Jay Elliott, third card of him. Miami Dolphins customer is going to be very happy. Numbered at a 199. And our next box, brand new Topps Fire Football. Just came out last week. 24 packs in a box. Actually, 20 packs in a box. And 2 autographs or an autograph relic per box. Try and buzz through this as fast as we can. I'll try and show you some cards along the way. Looking for the hits. This is a very popular seller with the kids in my store. Say Josh Robinson, autograph, rookie autograph, and that is the Indianapolis Colts. And a Jameis Winston rookie. Duke Johnson rookie. Jerry Rice insert. Our Indianapolis Colts customer was actually here before we started today. And he'll be back tomorrow for these cards, and I know he'll be happy. We will have some surprises that we'll be throwing in for some of our other customers, too. And our internet customers will be getting an NFL Player of the Day pack with your team. And again, as I said, the teams will be shipping out on Tuesday morning because of the President's Day holiday on Monday. There's a nice Dan Marino card. Half the box still left. One more hit in this box. This is a Marcus Mariota rookie. Nice Roger Staubach card for our Dallas Cowboy customer. Melvin Gordon, rookie. That's for our San Diego customer. And the last quarter of the box. Still looking for one more hit. And here it is. Amir Abdullah, autograph, patch, numbered out of 200. Detroit Lions. So our Detroit Lion customer should be pretty happy. Nice pulls. And let's see if we can find something good in these last few packs. A nice John Elway card. Trying to go as fast as we can so we can show you every pack that we open up on camera. Calvin Johnson. Looks like his playing days may be over. And Topps HTA Jumbo 500 cards in a box. 10 packs, 2 autographs, and 1 rookie patch. Jason Crowder, rookie autograph, Washington Redskins. That's a mini, numbered at a 250. So that's one hit. Dive right towards the middle. Jason Crowder, autograph. Redskins. Some Mariota rookie. We still have a memorabilia card coming. those of you that are familiar with the Topps Jumbos, they do zigzag back and forth. Todd Gurley, rookie. Jesse James gold card, that's a rookie. Pittsburgh Steelers. David Johnson, jersey patch, Arizona Cardinals. That's a rookie jersey patch. David Johnson had a very, very good rookie season. And here we have a Melvin Gordon rookie. Just saw it here somewhere. Well, there is one here somewhere. I did see it. Don't see it now. And we still have half a box left. Let's see if we can find something good. Malcolm Butler, star of the Super Bowl last year. That's a gold card. T.Y. Yellen, rookie. I think that's a variation. It's a Jameson Winston rookie. And again, as I said, we'll also be throwing in some surprises for people. I hope you'll be looking forward to receiving your shares, your teams in the mail or at Attack. Got a pink card of Andrew Luck. Multiple player rookie, multiple player hit cards. Todd Gurley. There's an original John Riggins card, Hall of Famer, Redskins. Carlos Williams, rookie. And the last two packs. Quayle Patterson, numbered out of 60. Minnesota Vikings. And our final pack of our box break. Do appreciate everyone that purchased shares for teams, especially on the internet. Follow us on Facebook at Attack of the Baseball Cards, on Twitter at Baseball Blog. Our website is www.attackofthebbcards.com. If you get to the New York, New Jersey area, please stop by. Marshawn Lynch just retired. And that will retire our box break. So thank you for joining us. Attack of the Baseball Cards is located at 60 Milltown Road, Union, New Jersey. That's 60 Milltown Road. We're open every day, weekdays from 10 until 7:30. Saturdays 10:30 till 6, Sundays from 11 till 5. Now in our 34th year in the hobby, Attack of the Baseball Cards.